Hi, I'm Daryl Jones, Director of Research at Hedgeye. I'm here with my colleague Josh Steiner, our financial sector head. He's been the bear on NationStar Mortgage, ticker NSM. We're going to get a quick update from him. So Josh, give us the thesis on NSM.
Sure, Daryl. Basically, we think NationStar Mortgage is not going to be able to achieve its 2014 earnings guidance of $4.50 to $6 per share. There's a couple reasons for that, but ultimately, the most important point is that their servicing business we don't think is as profitable as either they're saying or people are expecting. And on the originations business, in fact, that business is not profitable, has not been profitable. So again, a couple of the core tenets of the company we think are going to come in well short of expectations.
Sounds good. Now, are there any specific catalysts coming down the pike that you're focused on?
The company actually just recently presented at a conference. They issued their 2014 guidance, which is a reiteration. Interestingly, if you really look closely at what they had to say in their presentation, there were a lot of things that got incrementally negative versus the last time they had spoken. In terms of things going forward, typically what we look for in these types of companies are servicing deal announcements, of which there's really only been one notable in the last several months. And in fact, that deal's been put on hold. So the momentum and the news flow out of this name and out of this industry has really been negative of late.
So last year, I guess for 9 months, you were bearish on the stock. It was a really good call.
Bullish.
Yeah. You then turned bearish. What would cause you, or what would you have to see to turn bullish again on the name?
As a quick recap, we were initially very bullish on NationStar. That ran through September 27th of last year. We essentially told investors that they should be getting out of the stock on the long side ahead of the third quarter 13 earnings because we thought they would miss earnings primarily due to the originations business. That in fact happened. The company also cut its guidance for 2014 by about 25%. Stock came down 30%. And really since then, we've gotten more bearish on the servicing side of the business. Initially we were bullish. We turned on it. Now we're bearish. And what would make us positive going forward? Well, certainly price. But again, I think there's a lot of negative news and sort of investors need to really figure out what's kind of going on at this company and in this story. And I think that's gonna take some time.
Great. So just to summarize, NationStar Mortgage, one of our top short ideas. We remain short. If you have any questions for Josh, you can tweet him at Hedgeye Fig.